if A and B are two sets such that A is a subset of B, then what is A union B? See here, let us take examples and prove this. Now, let A is equal to 1, 2, 3 and B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We should take A and B such that A should be a subset of B, right? So here is A subset of B? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So A is subset of B. All right. Then we need to find A union B. Let us find A union B. 1, 2, 3 and union B. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what is A union B? Union means what? Everything that is present in A and everything that is present in B should be written. Okay, it should not be repeated. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Don't repeat 1, 2, 3 again. Write 4 and 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got B again, isn't it? So B is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we got B again. So A union B is equal to how much? B. This is always true if A is a subset of B. Okay. If A is a subset of B, then A union B will be equal to B. Now, if B is a subset of A union B will be equal to A. Okay. I'll leave this to you to prove.